everyone. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be talking about how to set an out of office within Salesforce, but more importantly also within Chatter. I'm going to first show you, if this is not set up for you, how to do this and set this up within Salesforce, and then how to go ahead and set an out of office. So feel free to skip if you just need to know how to set up an out of office. To set this up, we're going to go to setup. And then we're going to go look for Chatter settings. Okay, and it should be down here. The out of office is right here, and you will need to edit and then click. So that's how you set it up. I've already set it up. So from here, I'm going to go to my profile. And then once I'm on my profile, I can go ahead over here and set the out of office. I'm going to set out of office message, let's say from the 30th to July 5th, because it's my birthday and a holiday. So let's go ahead and hit save. And there we go. We do have an out of office set now. So then anytime when we are chatting or any messages come in, they will see that I am out of the office. So there you go. That is how you set out of office for Chatter and as well just in general for your Salesforce profile. If you found this helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, check out the courses down below in the description box. You can join the email list at salesforceemily.com. Like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.